it in, but don't look down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world.
Tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way out. I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, 'cause I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in, but don't look down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world.
I'm not really sure how to start this, but I guess today I'm here to talk about Joey, someone who I feel has touched anyone who has heard his story. Whether you were his best friend or you didn't even know him, I feel like just knowing about his story has inspired all of us in some way.
The first time I met Joey, he was always optimistic, super, super optimistic.
Joey was amazing.
He's impacted my life quite a bit. For the time that I've known him, he was just always a positive kid, and I'd always look at him struggle in the hallways trying to get from class to class, and he seemed like he had no problem. And I'd ask him, hey, do you need help? He'd be like, no, I got it, it's fine. And that always inspired me, like, no matter what you're going through, you can always pull through it, because that makes you a stronger person.
To me, Joey inspired me to make the best out of every situation. He was so optimistic and always so strong, and he taught me to always grow where I'm planted, to always make sure that no matter what situation I'm in, that I always try to prosper and grow there and just be the best person that I can be for myself.
He had lots of determination. He never gave up. And I think that he inspired everyone and taught everyone perseverance and determination, no matter what you're going through.
I can remember a funny story about us in pre-K. Me, Joey, and Ryder were always best friends, and I can remember that Joey and Ryder, whenever we went to the playground, would always fight over who was going to marry me, because we always played marriage. And I think Joey always seemed to win more than Ryder did at this, but it was a good memory to look back on and how we all joked around, and we've been with each other for so long.
I met Joey in kindergarten. He was always the funniest person out of our whole group.
I remember him being the strongest person I know. Him all in all was a great inspiration. He taught me to never give up.
He was an inspiration to a lot of people that people wouldn't have been who they are today without him, and I think that's one of the biggest things that I will remember forever about him.
And he impacted my life by being my friend and showing me what real friends are and helping me be the best person of my ability, and to show me that even if you aren't the best person, or even if you don't have the best grades, you matter.
At the end of photography class, when we had extra time, he would finish his edits on macaroni and cheese pictures. My favorite picture was the noodle wearing a bow tie. I just thought that was funny.
I've known Joey since pre-K, and ever since I've met him, he always seemed to be very happy and brave and strong and kind and loving, and he always had a smile on his face. And he always joked around, and he was kind of like me, because we'd always joke around and no one would get our jokes, but we'd crack up laughing at him, and we'd only get everyone else to laugh at our own stupidity. I still seem to do it, but I can remember Joey doing it, and we would laugh over the stupidest things, even if no one else got them.
Joey has taught me to always treat others with kindness, even if they weren't kind to you, and always find the positive things in every situation. And even though we might not have hung out a lot, all the memories that we do have, I'm always going to keep in my heart, because he has inspired me to just be the best person I can be. So I want to thank you, Joey, from the bottom of my heart. We all love and miss you.
I remember one time at lunch, Joey said if he was elected president, he would make the national currency pizza. And of course we asked him what kind of pizza would it be. And he said cheese, pepperoni, and blue raspberry pizza. He also said minimum wage would be one pizza an hour.
A funny memory that I can think of is when he and Mr. Phillips would joke about the Buffalo Bills and the Bears, and the retaliations were really funny, and we would always laugh and like joke about that all the time.
Joey was always a happy kid, more positive kid. No matter what anyone was going through, he'd always be like, it's okay, like, you can handle it, it's fine.
I learned that my little problems are nothing compared to his big problems that he had.
I cannot thank him enough for what he's done for my friends. He's shaped them and made them happier people, and they loved him and he loved them. So I just want to thank him for that.
Everyone in the school has been just so kind and so supportive of Joey and his family, and I'm really proud to be a part of that.
Joey was the type of person to look at things he couldn't do and do it. He would overcome the things he couldn't do, and that impacted me, because whenever I couldn't do something, I looked at Joey and I got the strength to do whatever I wanted to do, and I'm so glad Joey did that for me.
Funny, he was smart, he was kind. He was kind even when people didn't really deserve it. He was kind when he was having his worst days. He was just a kind person all around.
But he'll always be with me inside, because his light for me never stopped shining. It will always be there with me, and I will always remember him no matter where I go. And that's why I'd like to say thank you to Joey Sabella, because he taught me a lot about life. Thank you.
I am on Team Sabella, no matter what.
And life is a blessing just on its own. And Joey always looked forward to coming to school, to be with his friends, and to joke off. And we all sit here and complain about it, that waking up too early, or that we have to come to school, but that's what Joey looked forward to. And I just think that we all need to remember that life truly is a blessing on its own. But we will always miss you, Joey, and you will always have a special place in my heart. You have touched my heart and taught me many things, and you have to many other people too. So we love you, Joey. Rest in peace.